Once again, I'm glad to have you join me for today's weather report. Well, it has been hot and dry across most places within our country. Nevertheless, we've had some rains over a few places. In fact, by 9 o'clock this morning, we had Jinja reporting the highest amount of rainfall of about 18.8 millimeters. We also had Mbarara over western Uganda reporting a total of 2.7 millimeters. Now, let's check on our satellites. Well, in the morning, we had mostly clear skies indicating sunny conditions across most areas. But later in the afternoon, we had a mix of clouds and sunshine, though we saw cloudy conditions, especially over the southern half of our country, as well as the eastern stretch, with light showers developing over a few places. Moving further to the image taken over Africa, well, it shows that we still have a high pressure system over the southern subsection of our continent and is relatively strong. What this means is that dry winds will be coming from this region towards our country, and that explains the kind of slight reduction that we have in rainfall as well as the hazy conditions. Now, Sunday morning brings with it mostly partly cloudy conditions. We will have sunny intervals across Kabale Highlands. It will be a sunny morning across western Uganda. We will still have partly cloudy conditions for the northern sector, as well as the eastern half of our country, and the same conditions will prevail as well for the Lake Victoria Basin, including the islands of Lake Victoria. Now, later in the afternoon, we're forecasting sunny intervals still over southwestern Uganda. We will have a daytime high of about 23 degrees centigrade for Kabale, and across western Uganda, we are likely to have a couple of showers, sunny intervals still for Arua, and across the northern part of our country, we're likely to have a couple of showers. Across the Karamoja region, we will still have sunny intervals at a maximum of 29, and for eastern Uganda, we'll still see some of those rains coming back, as well as the Lake Victoria Basin, where we're likely to have a few sprinkles at a maximum of 28 degrees centigrade. Let's move on to the African cities, where we're forecasting thunder showers that will be across Dakar, Khartoum, as well as Djibouti. We're likely to have heavy showers that will be for Kigali, Lagos, as well as Nairobi, and most of these other cities are likely to have sunny conditions. Now, we also have a few cities that we've had across the world where we're likely to have a pretty sunny day across Tokyo, London, New York, as well as Sydney, and also Paris. Though it's likely to be a hot day across Tokyo with a maximum of 34 degrees centigrade during the afternoon, and it's likely to be a cold night across Sydney with a minimum of 9 degrees centigrade. Well, with that, we come to the end of today's weather report. Thank you so much for giving me company. My name is Marlene Kenyina. Till next time, have a blessed Sunday.